The most interesting thing I learned today was probably that the wind turbines actually have flexibility so they can move back and forth.
We've had students out here lately and they've absolutely enjoyed it. We give them information on our presentations in regards to how energy works. We let them know about future career choices.
I think it's important for schools to come out and have a look at what's happening here and the opportunities.
Once they get out to site, they are amazed at the size. Renewable energy needs a lot more of that passion and a lot more of that want from the youth as well, because they are going to be the future.
I was surprised by how big they were when we got out of the bus and we looked up at them. I do think the tour is a good idea for local schools. It'll give them a chance to learn a lot about wind turbines.
Bringing them out here allows us to assist the schools to be able to educate all these students around the STEM subjects. Having a look and thinking outside of the box, there is so many opportunities on projects like this, and I love the ability to be able to tell students about that as well and really open their minds of the possibilities that the renewable industry can provide for them.